है गोलकोंडा और ये उसका मेन गेट है, गेट है। वो मैं जो देख गेट दिखा रही हूँ वो लग्जरियस होटल जाने का गेट है और मेन एंट्रेंस ये है। तो देखिए गोलकोंडा फोर्ट। देखो जो गोलकोंडा फोर्ट आगे का ये टिकट काउंटर है। आप कभी भी आएंगे गोलकोंडा फोर्ट तो मेन एंट्रेंस बोलिएगा, मेन एंट्रेंस में ही टिकट काउंटर रहता है। और यहाँ पे कोई स्कूल के आए हैं स्टूडेंट्स।
In the year 1143, the fort was constructed on a hill which was once the territory of Kakatiya kings of Warangal, and the king was Raja Pratap Rudradev. So one day what happened, the shepherd suggested him the desirability of constructing a fort on this hill. The Raja welcomed this idea and constructed a kacha bulwark, calling it after the name of the shepherd. That is Golconda. Gola means shepherd and Konda meaning hill. So when the time rolled on and this came to be known as Golconda. As the capital of the Rajas was Warangal, Raja Krishnadev of Warangal handed off the fort in 1363 AD to Muhammad Shah. He was the king of the Bahmani dynasty at that time. So under Muhammad Shah, it is called the Fort of Muhammad Nagar. So this name can be found in government records even today also. So this was what been told at that time. So there is one more information I would like to share, that the capital of the Bahmani kingdom was in Gulbarga and Baidar. When we can see their tombs, this means the regime of the Bahmani kings in Golconda was from 1363 to 1518-18. The fort of Golconda was originally constructed, but it was not that much strong. So the five Subedras who were called governor at that time, at the time of Bahmani kingdom, they thought of making five governors in that fort. So this is the history of Golconda fort. This is the curtain wall which is opposite to the gate of the Bala Hisar. There is a curtain wall. In times of war, the movements of the enemy were observed and checked from behind this wall. This is the Bala Hisar gate. Here there is a hole in the middle of the other portion of the arc of the gate of Bala Hisar. In the event of the enemy waiting his elephants to dash against the gate, hot oil or melted lead used to be poured on them. The fourth king, Muhammad Quli Qutub Shah, laid a city, Baghnagar, after the name of his beloved wife Bagmati. It is the city which is now called Hyderabad. This area is the vibration area. If you clap your hand within the gate of Bala Hisar, standing opposite to the steps under the middle arc, will hear a vibration of star sound with stars from the highest portion of the Bala Hisar.
देख एटी गोटे गेट अच्छे स्मॉल गेट कम टीयर कम वाह। दिस इज अ व्यू ऑफ तारामती पैलेस।
All right.
अच्छा लाइट एंड साउंड एपड़े लाइट एंड साउंड हबो एडा रानी महल कॉम्प्लेक्स एडी रानी माने रहउथले दिस इज रानी महल कॉम्प्लेक्स ओके एटी रानिया हाँ एटी सब रानीज माने रहउथले हाँ
कौन ड्रेस पहनथले
से माने तांको लहंगा वहंगा पहनथले घाघरा चोली लहंगा With heavy, heavy dress, jewelries. देख तेरा, can you see सब rooms थे लारानी मान करा. देखो जो, बहुत smell हो जी. गोटे राजा रो बहुत सा रानी थिले कि नहीं सत्य पाए एटा होची रानी महल कम ये सी हाँ एटी एटा फाउंटेन मुझे फाउंटेन फाउंटेन This garden which you can see is called a Nagina garden. Over during the times it is said that Abdul Razak and his horse were badly and fatally wounded and fainted down unconscious over here. So behind the Nagina garden, this is the Taramati Palace and behind the Nagina garden you can see the armory. This area is called the Langar Khana or the kitchen. It was the royal kitchen of the Qutub Shah kings, which is still in a very good condition. This is a storehouse of articles and one of which is called Ambar Khana.
देखो सब बच्चों को मैडम ऊपर मालूम होता है। बताने से समझ नहीं आता। ये बेटे देखो मैडम आने से लेकिन आने से नौकरी नहीं
था। अच्छा। तेरा इड़ा कौन थला कोतो? This was the swimming pool. There was a dining hall. There was a swimming pool. Sir,
दिस एरिया वॉज द ऑफिस ऑफ द मिनिस्टर्स विच इज कॉल्ड अखाना एंड मदाना. In continuation of the barracks of the bodyguard, there is a pakka building of two stories, which was the office of the ministry Akhana and Madana. They were the minister of the last Abdul Hasan Tana Shah, who was the seventh and the last king of Qutub Shahi dynasty. This is the Kohinoor garden. Kohinoor diamond was found during the time of Sultan Abdullah Qutub Shah at the place called Kolor, which is near river Krishna. So over here the Kohinoor diamond were dealt, and the son of Maharaja Ranjit Singh in 1852, who is Dilip Singh, gave the Kohinoor diamond to Queen Victoria, and it is still best in the crown of the kings of England. It is said that this diamond's weight is 360 carats, and Golconda was famous for diamonds market. Now, towards the leading to the steps at some distance, there are two storage, one on the left side and other at the right side was the store of the rainwater. The parks were being watered by the reservoir. They were being closed during war time. So this is the park where the rainwater was stored. You can see this big well like structure. It is today it is under construction. At the Mughal dinner time, it was the storage of for the rainwater. The rainwater used to flow down from this hill and it straight goes towards the well which I showed you before. These are the steps of the Bala Hisar. Starting from the first gate of the Bala Hisar up to Baradari General Assembly Hall, there are 360 steps, and this is the common way going to the Baradari. This was the Darbar Hall. This is the Mosque of Ibrahim Quli Qutub Shah. This is the beautiful topmost view of Golconda Fort. Kanchirela Gufana is known as Bhagat Ramdas. He was the Tehsildar of the Tana Shah and nephew of Minister Madana. He with his own hands made the idols of Hanuman Navagraha and Ram Lakshman on the upper pile. It was a place of his worship, his incarnation.
देखो देखो.